Gotta give him his due. Michael Nesmith was a great songwriter. Didn't get much credit for it when he was with the Monkees or after. A lot of people recorded his stuff, made a lot of money. This is one of his originals that's pretty much completely forgotten. And it shouldn't be. It's just 2 minutes of fun. That's all it is. Called Papa Jean's Blues.